shot.
Yeah.
Done! We didn't lose you. Alright. Right, run them 6 to 9 legs. Good job. Alright, Andrew.
Good job, Andrew.
Woo!
Brian's right behind
you. Come on,
you.
Brian!
Seriously?
Good job. Thank you. Good job, John. Good job, man. Good job. Keep to the left.
Alright, good job, guys.
So you guys keep them honest when they come down?
Yeah.
Awesome, man. Thank
yeah.
you.
shots.
It's alright, you're here, you're part of the event.
Part of the ambiance.
It was usually, I was right in the middle of nowhere, and I was up the hill a little bit, my camera was behind me, and I look around, this guy's chair, and he's standing right in front of my camera, and says, "Good. Are you doing a pretty good job blocking my camera?" He looks behind him, "Yeah!" Finally did move.
Good job, man. Yeah. All right, good job. Stay left right here. Nice pose.
Thanks.
I don't care if spectators are in the shot. I just don't want them to block the shot.
Yeah. All right, guys. Good job. They left through here?
Yeah.
Cool.
Good job, guys.
People in this race?
I don't know.
500?
No.
100? 200?
Yeah. Oh, I think it's right. 200.
Need water.
Yeah.
Right, good job.
They'll be coming back pretty soon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're not all through yet.
No.
No.
All right, good job. They left. Right.
You know where we're at in terms of distance?
3.3.
Thank you.
Get down the hill up there, yeah. All right, good job. Video camera, otherwise, I said, what's all that noise? My wife says, all that sounds like a machine gun or something. I said, that's my camera.
I wonder if you took another wrong turn. Probably happens to him a lot.